live from NBC5. This is NBC5 News Today at 6:30.
Good morning. Is your son or daughter a couch potato, too much Nintendo? Well, get them up and moving by way of the latest technology. The website we want to talk about this morning is Mobile Makers Academy, based right here in Chicago, but they're all over the place. We have a full house as far as guests. Jesse Chartier with Mobile Makers, Tom Breedermeyer with Barrington High School, the brains of the operation. And he brought two of his students with us, AJ, Anthony Precola, who's in the 12th grade, and Heather Bradshaw, 15 years old, in the 10th grade. What is Mobile Makers?
Mobile Makers is an adult training center in Chicago, and we teach adults iOS programming and other mobile technologies. And this is the first year that we have moved into the high school program.
That's good. That's good. How are your kids doing?
They're doing fabulous. They're rocking this course. They're eating it up because coding is the new literacy.
And what language are they learning?
They are learning Swift. It's a brand
new. What is that?
It's a brand new language from Apple. It's been out less than 6 months. And so we are cutting edge technology right now.
So AJ, tell us about this new language in programming.
So Swift was written to be a very intuitive language where anyone, whether you've coded before or not, you can come in, pick it up, learn the language, and you should be able to write
it
out.
What kind of stuff can you do with it?
Anything you want. That's the beauty of code. Whatever you want the computer to do, you can make it do it.
Heather, you've been really writing the programs. What did you write?
I wrote a tip calculator. So if you're at a restaurant and you want to figure out the tip for your bill, you can just enter your tip. You can either enter 15, 10, or 20%, and it will give you your tip amount and your bill total.
Say, for example, if I wanted to slide it down, maybe the waiter spilled everything on my lap, and I want to go from 20% down to 15%, I can do that with this?
With AJ's app, you actually can. He has a more...
Show me AJ.
So the beauty of the class is that, you know, you got the same assignment, but everyone does it differently. So I chose to use a slider right here. So, you know, you can just slide it based on the amount of tip that you want, and it'll just give you the amount.
Tom, this is great as far as getting these young minds stimulated. I mean, AJ was a Nintendo geek. Now he's programming.
Yeah, and it's fabulous. And I think Heather's a great example, too. She's never coded before in her life, took this as her first class, and she's just rocking this course.
You're making a statement also about diversity. You've got Heather on the other end. You want more. You want to be inclusive. Tell us about that.
I do. I'm trying to build girl enrollment in our classes and also Black and Latino students, just bringing them in because this is the golden ticket to their future profession.
And we're watching at home. How can we get involved?
The best place to do or best place to go is to go to schools.mobilemaker.co, enter some information, read a little bit more, and we're happy to connect.
Good program there. We're almost done for the hour.